Bert, did you know stingrays have no bones and can smile with their whole body?
Wait, what? No bones and they smile? Frankie, are you sure you're not talking about you after two slices of pizza?
First of all, accurate. Second of all, yes. Stingrays are like living pancakes with built-in jetpacks and happy faces. These sea creatures are way cooler than they look.
Oh, absolutely! Their bodies are made of cartilage, the same stuff in our noses and ears. So they're basically underwater flapjacks with flexy noses.
You ever try folding a pizza? That's a stingray swimming. Smooth, bendy, and full of attitude.
Except you don't eat stingrays, Frankie.
Well, I don't, but I heard sharks consider them spicy snacks.
Kinda true, but stingrays have a sneaky defense trick. They bury themselves in the sand and blend in. It's like playing hide and seek, but winning every round.
Like when I hid under the laundry pile to avoid doing chores? They didn't find me for 6 hours, mostly because I fell asleep.
And missed dinner. Stingrays wouldn't make that mistake. They use special sensors called electroreceptors to find prey, even if it's hiding.
Electro what now? That sounds like a superhero power.
Kinda is. These little sensors pick up electric signals from other animals. So even if a fish is chilling under the sand, the stingray can still find it. It's like GPS, but for snacks.
Imagine if I had that. I'd never lose the remote again.
You'd still leave it in the fridge, Frankie.
Once. One time. Okay, twice.
Speaking of wild behavior, did you know stingrays fly through the water? Like, they don't just swim. They flap those wings like they're gliding.
I saw one at the aquarium do that. It looked like a soggy tortilla with dreams.
And their wings? They're actually called pectoral fins, and they go from their head all the way to their tail. So technically, the stingray's whole body is a wing.
That's like wearing a giant superhero cape, but forever.
And underwater. Bonus!
Hold up, though. Don't they have their stingy tail things?
Yes. Some stingrays have venomous barbs on their tails they use for protection. It's like a built-in security system.
Like your mom's chihuahua. Tiny, silent, but will take your toe off if you get too close.
That's why stingrays only sting when they feel threatened. They're really chill creatures.
Super chill. I once stepped on one at the beach and it just swam away. Like, you good, bruh?
And that's why you're supposed to do the stingray shuffle. Drag your feet in the sand so they know you're coming.
So you're telling me I could moonwalk through the ocean like I'm on stage and avoid getting stung? I knew the ocean needed more style.
One more cool fact. Stingrays are related to sharks.
Wait, what? Like cousins?
Yup. They're both cartilaginous fish. No bones, similar skin, and both have jaws that would make a dentist cry.
So stingrays are like the smooth jazz version of sharks. Same roots, just more vibes.
Exactly. And some stingrays even give birth to live babies, not eggs. They carry them inside like tiny water balloons.
Aw, baby stingrays must look like ravioli with eyeballs. I need a plushie of that.
Honestly, same.
Alright, so let's recap. Stingrays are smooth, sneaky, shark cousins that smile with their bodies, have superhero sensors, moonwalk under the sea, and raise ravioli babies?
That's the best summary of marine biology I've ever heard.
You're welcome, science.
So next time you're at the beach or the aquarium, give the stingrays a wave. Just not too close and definitely shuffle your feet.
And remember, if you ever feel like a flat pancake with weird vibes and no bones, you're probably just tired or secretly a stingray.
Either way, embrace it.
Smash that like button like it's a stingray fin. Subscribe for more fun facts and tell us in the comments, what sea creature should we deep dive into next?
Until next time, stay curious.
And stay weird.